What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to update all drivers on your Windows 11 PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, make sure your Windows version is up to date. Open your Windows settings. In the Windows Update section, check for recent updates and proceed to install any updates that might be available. This will install the latest driver for most of your PC hardware. When this is done, you can manually update drivers for your devices using the Windows Device Manager. Open your Device Manager and you can find a list of device categories, such as your audio devices, disk drives, or USB devices. If you recently connected a new device, then click on this monitor icon to scan for hardware changes. Expand the list in which the device driver you're trying to update is located. Right-click the device and select Update Driver. A window will open up where you can choose between updating the driver automatically or you can browse your PC for the update file to update the device driver manually. If you use a dedicated graphics card, such as an NVIDIA or AMD GPU, you can use the GeForce Experience or AMD Radeon software apps to update your graphics card driver. Launch the software, and in the driver section, you can download the latest graphics driver, which will be installed automatically. This process can take a couple of minutes to complete. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.